A 17-year-old Mexican YouTube star known as the Pirate of Culiacán was shot to death after reportedly insulting a cartel leader, the Washington Post reported. Juan Luis Lagunas Rosales, known for controversial videos that showed him drinking mass amounts of alcohol despite being underage, was shot to death in a barrage of bullets while partying at a bar in Jalisco on December 18, the Washington Post reported. Lagunas Rosales reportedly said El Mencho a mí mi pela la verga, in the video, according to El Pais, which translates roughly to suck my CCK. According to the New York Post, the shooting happened shortly after the video was posted. Rolling Stone called the new Generation Cartel Mexico's fastest growing and deadliest cartel. Rolling Stone also reports Lagunas Rosales had invited his followers to join him at the bar in a video before the shooting.